I am Dr. Anthony Larson, and today we're going to talk for a minute about tooth pain. I get a question often from patients that have set up an appointment but can't get in to see me for a couple weeks. The question is, do I need an antibiotic for this toothache that I have? So let's discuss when you may or may not need an antibiotic. Typically, if a tooth is hurting and you have some of the traditional signs of an infection, and you would benefit from an antibiotic. So these signs would include swelling or a fever or chills, swelling primarily in the area of the infection. And other potential signs that you may need it or would benefit from an antibiotic would be if you had a bad taste in your mouth, or if the pain was fairly constant and radiating in the jaw. These are often signs that an antibiotic would relieve some of the pain and pressure and would be indicated. Now, oftentimes a patient will have a tooth that is hurting but would not benefit from an antibiotic. Examples of this would include a tooth that is very sensitive to sweets or to hot or cold, but once the initial sugar or initial hot or cold source is removed, the pain goes away. So, for example, I eat something very sweet, I have pain in my tooth, I brush my teeth, and 10 minutes later, it feels fine. Something like this would not benefit from an antibiotic. Another example might be a sharp or a zinging pain upon biting. So I bite down, I get a pain in my tooth, it hurts quite a bit, but in about 30 seconds, the pain is gone. This, of course, needs to be addressed, but would not benefit, this type of pain would not benefit by having an antibiotic, would not be reduced by having an antibiotic, I should say. Another example might be that you can see a hole in your tooth or feel with your tongue that there is a hole in your tooth, you're concerned, but it hasn't really hurt. Something like this would not be an indication of antibiotic use. So hopefully this helps in knowing whether you should be trying to reach your dentist and ask about an antibiotic or not. If you have some of the typical signs of an infection, an antibiotic would probably help with the pain that you're having until you can see your dentist. But if you're dealing more with a pain that only comes when it's induced through chewing or through eating something sweet or cold, and then the pain resolves, that will not be lessened by an antibiotic, and it's just something you have to be careful with until you can see your dental professional. Lastly, I would mention that if you do have signs of infection and they are worsening quickly, you're having any trouble breathing or swallowing, that would be a time to go to the emergency room and not wait for the antibiotic.